Guys, welcome to this channel. Today I'll be telling you a few cool, interesting facts about Winnipeg. So let's get started. Number one, Winnipeg is the capital of Manitoba. I think you all knew that, though, but I'm still telling you it. So, number two, the closest city in Winnipeg with a population of over a million is Minneapolis, St. Paul, Minnesota, 700 kilometers away. Number three, Winnipeg averages 27 thunderstorms per year. That's something I never knew. So, number four, on the shortest day of the year, the sun rises at 8:24 a.m. and sets at 4:29 p.m. On the longest day of the year, the sun rises at 5:20 a.m. and sets at 9:41 p.m. Okay, number five. Winnipeg is covered in snow 132 days of the year. So that's like half of the year. Number six. Winnipeg's train station was designed by the same architect who designed New York City's Union Station. Okay. Number seven. Winnipeg was the first city in the world to develop the 911 emergency number. So, they're the ones who developed the 911 emergency number. Number 8. Winnipeg has four major rivers. The Red Assiniboine, La Salle, and Seine. And the city is extremely flat and is at risk of major flooding. In April and May of 1997, the biggest flood since 1826 occurred. Although the flood affected Winnipeg, it was Grand Forks, the East Grand Forks, that were most affected. Number 9. Winnipeg has been called the Windy City, but that is incorrect. It is the 12th windiest city in Canada. Hamilton is first. Okay, sadly, now it's number 10, the last one. So I'll say the last one now. There is a measurable sunshine on an average of 318 days of the year. I actually never knew that. Well, okay. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please like and subscribe, and I'll see you all next time. Goodbye!